Child, I have a grave task for you. The literal kind. The Netrunner is still alive, but what happens to her is either a matter of time or your discretion. Bugbear is trapped in the net. If she jacks out, the Tiger Claws stand ready, waiting like vultures to tear her to shreds. And if she doesn't, her synapses will fry soon enough anyway. I am counting on you, V. See the details attached.
The world calls for great news, and the Harasaka Corporation answers. Join us today to fight for a better tomorrow. Peace is friend. Help us spend it by using the system.
Oh. Oh.
Well done, my dear. I am pleased. As they say, we will be in touch. Contract closed.
The tigers take the whole floor? Just be quiet and don't show your face.
Oh.
I need someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
Yeah. You don't get it. We can't be friends. After the break, Linda Alice breaks her silence on her former ex.
You were to do this quietly. It was anything but. The whole city heard what happened in the shrine. Your payment will reflect your carelessness. I am closing the contract.
Oh. In your world report. Thank you for tuning in to N54 News.
Somehow.
Oh!
Yeah. I'll call you.
Game's the only reason I got out of bed in the morning, June.
Dude, we win tonight, we're going somewhere that'll really get you up.
Nope, not for me. I'm here for the poker. That's it.
You sure?
Come on, I gotta save up. Kid's on the way, whether I like it or not.
Listen, don't laugh, but I've been seeing some weird shit around town. Like, murals or something. But no, they're not real.
Just a Kiroshi blip. Could take a look.
No, images are too complex for a blip. It's like they're symbols.
That case is the biochip. Brain can't handle the data overload. Either that, or it's reached the cortex.
Can you do anything?
Nope. Better find a way to get rid of that chip.